Many people fear to talk about that constitutional amendment. But, and I'm surprised, no one is comparing us with our neighbors. You know, in every time you hear something, they say, but in Rwanda they're doing this, but in Kenya they're doing this. But you go to Rwanda and see what their land law says. Go to Kenya, go to Tanzania, go to Ethiopia. But people are quick to say, why is the dam costing so little in Ethiopia? It is because of their land policy. There's their constitutional amendment before you members of parliament. If you don't do anything about it, development in this country is going to be difficult, if not impossible. It's a nightmare for us in the Ministry of Energy to try and construct transmission lines in this country.
But since this year, most of the equipment and a lot of the equipment, material, and security, locally, only one batch, that batch of this device is because we placed the purchase over the last year.
Why the difference in payrolls? For the same qualification, the same job, the same what?
The cost of the present level now the minimum, the cost of the site is 8,000 shillings. That's for private well. And you give them land on top of that. But my understanding here is that you pay as low as 6,000 shillings. I think that's not fair.